he's out of row. I know he's really cheesy, so you gotta play really safe for him. Because I don't think his mechanics are that great, honestly. Oh wait, whoops. I'm gonna get that glass. Should have started my third way long ago, but I didn't scout in time. Not getting my gases yet. I wait until 6 minutes, then I get both my gases. Nest T style. I just wanted to make sure that was a cyber core, not a second gateway. A lot of people do that Kiwi Khaki strategy because they think it's like really good, so I like to. I know he's moving out with some units right now, so that's why I'm making links. I saw them move past. You're not gonna get that. Okay, so yeah, he's gonna be just aggressive with 6 gate all in. Kind of not surprised. Supply blocking myself's bad though. So I know his warp gates aren't done, that's a good thing. Is that his other gateway? Yep. Definitely 6 gate all in.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Gateways still aren't done, so. It's possible he's going DTs, actually. It's always a possibility, considering how late his gateways are. Nah, if he went DTs, they'd be done and I'd be dead right now. Alright, so now I'm gonna kind of start unit production.
We require more minerals.
Just wanna make sure that if he takes his third, I'll know it's coming. Okay, he is taking a third. I'm actually surprised he's gonna let me see that. I'm gonna be a little aggressive then.
We require more minerals.
His army's not that strong. Because considering how fast he took that third, that's actually really bad. He has a really small army right now. So I'm gonna abuse that. Oh, yes, please do. And he just gave me the win. You can't be aggressive and take a third like that. And I win. He took that third way too fast. You can't do that as Toss. My drone count's not the highest, but it doesn't matter. I think you don't need too high of a drone count when you're this greedy. I literally, this isn't all in per se, but I am gonna make sure I can kill him. So now to kind of drone up, because I am a little. My accuracy slipped really bad because I'm just kind of focusing on winning right now. It's bad. You shouldn't let your macro slip, let's just go with that. The macro should not have slipped this bad. He may hold, but he's so behind right now. I'm gonna go kill his sentries now. Actually, okay, so now, I'm just going to switch into Mew to play, take a 4th and a 5th. I mean, I kind of expected him to GG, but whatever. The only way he wins this game now is if I really fuck up, and I'm not going to, hopefully. I don't think he'll be able to deal with Mutas. With his bad-ish economy now. And I'll make sure he can't take that base. Make sure he doesn't take a proxy base. I just gotta wait for that spire. Okay, yeah, if he's gonna try to take a third, I'll just deny it. He can't do anything about it. You can't stop me from taking from denying his third. Again, he may. He's gonna hold that off for now, but wait till my mutas come. He doesn't really have that much anti-air. I don't know. That was a greedy third. Very greedy third, so I was able to punish that pretty easily. Ooh, Tal'Darin. This map I like to go faster, Mutas. I kind of do expect a 6-gate from him this time. Or he might try for a fast third, because this map is a little bit easier, because reinforcements don't take as long. Or don't come as fast. He's always cheesed me when we played. So yeah, if he takes a faster this game, I'll be a little surprised. Unless he really has turned over a new leaf and starts playing Macrogans, I don't know, maybe he has. I just know when I used to play him, he used to always cheese me. But this game, I'm going to be going 2 base Mutas. The reason why is this map, the third base is a little bit further in terms of if he's going like 6-gate and attacking here, it's a little bit harder to get reinforcements than on most maps where it's like right over there and you can get your reinforcements easier. Here, you have to go all the way around, up the cliff, down the cliff, and then you're there. That takes too long. And versus 6-gate, time is very important. So Mutas with spine collars and lings holds it very easily on this map. I imagine he's gonna forge FE again, which is nice, because I don't really have to worry too much about pressure. You let it go. What a nice. Okay, yep, so there's his Forge FE. The high cluster is under attack. We require minerals. Alright, so time to take control of the watchtowers and have just this right here. I knew he was going to send that right out of him. Oh, he's checking to see if I took a third or not. The more I keep him in the dark, the better. I'm gonna take a guy off gas for a minute while I drone up a little bit more. I don't want him to know what I'm doing. Don't want him to know I'm going Mutas, don't want him to know anything. Looks like he's gonna do that same 2 zealot pressure, just the forcelings. Put guy back on gas, put 3 on, start my lair. You need to put up a spine crawler. We require more minerals.